Having a visual impairment has taught me to focus on my strengths and to have a creative approach when overcoming obstacles.